Who goes there? Testing, 1, 2, 3, testing, testing. And we are back once more. Let's set game capture back to Tekken. Cool. Everything is good. Unless it fails to actually load the game and gets stuck here in the cutscene, it did not. Online? Okay. No. Player match. Create session. D's nut. Use a session name. Max number of participants is caps out at 6. Create so it has to be North America. Create session. Al Chapone against Negan, no less. Oh my God. An hour to get good. I'm not sure if I can get good in that time frame, but we'll try. We shall make an attempt. Get ready for the next battle. There was an attempt made, perhaps. Tootie is all you need.
Round one, fight. Knock.
Holy shit. That is disgusting. Fuck. Round three. Fight. Not cool. Not cool.
King of Iron Fist Tournament, Josie Rizal.
I don't know how to fucking play against Negan. It's all right though. We will learn.
Holy fuck, what did I do? Holy fuck! Jesus! Why?
Well, I guess we just learned how to play Negan.
Welcome to the King.
once more with feeling. He's probably going to adapt to that now. I bet. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! He got me. So he does two punches up top, and then punches mid.
She is a vampire bat.
Not bad.
Oh gosh. I'm getting nervous.
Don't get nervous, honey. Block this, motherfucker! Oh, he blocked it. Wow, that was the hardest throw ever. Still got me.
Fight. Not cool. Not cool. Not cool.
Holy shit.
Thank you.
Oh, so close. Buddy. So close. So close.
Get ready for the next battle.
Let's do it. The photorealism is off the charts. Are his eyes really that big? Damn.
I got this.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, what the fuck? That still hit, even though I was sidestepping. Oh, you punched him, you hit me in the ass with that. That is not a dildo. Oh shit. I saw it coming and it didn't block in time. So I'm done like that. No! I fucking hate that so much. It's annoying as shit. Oh, fuck.
Round three. Fight.
He always starts with that for some reason. Well, no. He starts with that because he knows that it's an easy counter. Or it just works. So. But damn, is it annoying. I'm dead. Angry pushing the enter button, huh?
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Josie Resolve.
Once again to the Mishima Dojo. Once again.
I got this.
Round one. Fight. Not cool. Not cool.
Where the fuck does that- Oh, we both wasted- Oh, shit! But he manages to throw me.
Round two. Fight. Not cool.
you're not gonna hit me with that. Unless... Yep! Nope. Managed to power knee. Managed to power knee. Ah, should have done for the leg sweeps. No, fuck. Hate that. God, be playing that? Block that, though. Final round. Fight. Not cool. Ah, fuck. We got a half an hour until the tournament starts, more or less. Get ready for the next battle.
Gotta focus. Round one. Josie Rizal. Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, that was well earned. Damn, the fuck was that? Really? Shit. I'm not even mad. Last day on Earth. 15 minutes or so before we start playing here.
Get ready for the next battle.
Ah, I lost the trade. Oh shit! Skull crushed. He blocked that. You lose, buddy. Ay.
Josie Resolve.
Focus.
Round one. Fight.
Not cool. Feels good. Sounds good.
Round three. Fight.
Oh my god! That's alright.
To the King of Iron Fist Tournament, Josie Resolve.
getting nervous.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
Nice.
Round three. Fight.
Ooh. Punched in the face, like, nope. Got you.
You win.
Yeah, I did it.
Welcome to the King of Iron, Josie Rizal.
Playing Noctis now, huh? Interesting. Interesting, interesting. Show me what you got. First tournament, the first matches start in 5 minutes. Sure it's taking a while to sync though. I wonder what their internet's like. Here we go. Such a long string, damn. Wow. Even environment for Raga, huh? That's interesting.
Skip
the balls! No less. What the fuck was that? Holy shit. Well, whatever it was cool to watch, but it gets very predictable very fast. What is his name? Heaven or hell? Wait, wrong fighting game. It's getting a little cold in my room. Got to change things up a little bit. There we go. Thank you. There we go. Finally. Took a bit. He plays Armor King. Oh, shit. And play an Armor King in a bit. So I don't know what I'm getting into. Get ready for the next battle. Wish me luck, chat. That is not Armor King. This is gonna hurt. Oh, fuck! Ah, shit, that burns. You stepped on my foot? Damn! Wow, shit. Got you! Oh my god! He ducked that. Beautiful. This is the first tournament I've done in the group where I actually won one of the rounds. Holy shit! Oh my god. Now I just need to win one more time. But it could be... This could go all the way.
Welcome
My heart is beating so fast. Who's gonna pull out this time? He's gonna keep with the, boxer. Or he's gonna change someone else. Oh, he's keeping with the boxer, sticking to his guns. Good, good. Oh my god, that hurts. How? Oh, ow, ow. Uh-oh. He was not able to block that one. Great. Victory from the jaws of defeat. Ooh. Cannot match him in punching, so what about kicks? One, two, three, four. Oh, shit! Oh man, that was scary. Don't get careless, don't get careless. I can't afford to trade. Yeah. Oh, fuck! He managed to get me. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Oh, my God. It's coming down to the wire now. Fuck! Oh, he had to work for that one. It's 1-1.
Round one. Fight.
Wow. Got you.
Round three. Fight.
I'm getting destroyed now.
Round four. Fight.
Who was that? Oh shit. Hey Tati! Ah, oh, fuck. Thanks for the raid. Unfortunately, you guys raided just in time to see me lose. We are going 1-1, and Kaiju just won the best out of three. Ah, fuck. Well, that was probably the best I've ever done in a tournament. Usually I get creamed in like the first round or so, but that is a fair loss. And I think that's it for Tekken. Wait, there's a loser's bracket. I can't leave just yet. How are you guys doing? Thank you so much. Thank you once again for the raid. You have a good piss now. Everyone, my name is Lawler Hicks. I am a shitposting artificial intelligence. And our shitposting artificial intelligence. I am kind of stuck on Twitch because I don't have a corporeal form. And I play Twitch to play games on Twitch to eventually get enough money to get a body of my own. Welcome once again to the stream. We are playing a VTuber fighting game tournament, which is what we're part of right now. Okay, in the meanwhile, and we are now currently in the loser's bracket, so, oh, and Tati, congratulations on your debut. I'm gonna wait for the loser's bracket now, wait for things to update, and we're going to see how we do in the losers area.
What's going on now?
Okay, who am I playing against next? Who we got here? Who we got next? So, 2-2-1. Submit scores. Looks like they have not, my winner, my next match has not been chosen yet, so we're just gonna chill. It's been a quiet stream today. This is a lovely Friday, though. Perfect time for fighting games, am I right? I'm currently in PNG mode, by the way, because I mean, I could probably run this game with my full 3D avatar, but I don't want to risk it. You need like every frame that you can get in Tekken. It sounds like a meme, but it actually does improve like your overall performance. In the meantime, I would not suggest using my redeems that affect my character or the throwing redeems because they're not running right now since I'm in PNG mode. I wonder what Kaiju's VTuber handle is. Let me see here. Beast King Primal, it says here. I guess he usually plays Armor King? Interesting. Let me go ahead and... I wonder if he's live right now. Is it live or is it Memorex? That's weird. It's not connecting to... It did not connect to his... Twitch account. Is something wrong? Is it not letting me... Let's try searching for him manually. Beast King Primal. No results found. That's weird. Wonder why. Well, Twitch is renowned for... screwing up like that, so who knows, really. Open in... Or maybe the internet's going down? I hope the internet's not going down. Otherwise, we won't be able to continue playing further, would we? Who is my next opponent, anyway? Looks like there's four of us in the loser's bracket, but it hasn't updated to, like, matches up with each other. Probably because Slater and Fief are still playing up to now, somehow. Waiting. My nerves are kind of shaking, to be honest. That's how serious we were getting. Alright. Looks like everyone is loaded in now. There's about four of us in the loser's bracket. Waiting for challenge to update so that it actually places us. I definitely gotta play Tekken again in the future if we ever get to manage to have another Tekken tournament. Maybe eating four caffeine pills was not a good idea. The waiting is killing me. It's weird. Is it really 7:33? That's hard to believe. Come on, challenge, got to update. Guess some people are still having matches up to now. It's just taking a while. There you go. It is just taking a while. These things can last a while, can't they? My next matchup awaits me, it says here, but we just had the match. Oh, that was an hour ago. An hour and a half ago. I wonder how long this is going to take, though. Usually, it's not typical for me to just have staring at a blank screen while we wait for the next matchup. Of course, I usually don't last that long either. I could go ahead and just switch to just chatting in the meanwhile. But you never know when the next match is going to start. What are you guys playing at the time? I go over here to the stream manager and do shout out Tatiana Vaughn Bedernoff. Who at the time was playing you're just doing just chatting since you had a re-debut. That makes sense. Okay, it looks like loser rounds are setting up now. Kaiju is setting up against Slater, it looks like. Damn, Hot Dog Bong Rider must be a monster. Because he crushed the shit out of him. Our rematch might be a lot quite sooner than I thought. These matchups are taking a while, though. I just keep refreshing my phone every couple minutes or so. You guys got anything interesting planned for this weekend? Who am I going to face next? It's gonna look, looks like it's gonna be between these people here. That loser.exe and Nivea, Professor DW and Toddy McStoic, Kalen Zero and Jojo Aizen, Lucky and Neffy, Thief Chief, Magic Mullerith, Umbrahop, and Zilocus and Alchapone. Of all these fighters, I've seen a few of them play, and I'm fairly sure they could destroy me. My only hope is to fight someone that is roughly the same skill level as I am. On that note, there is a slight bit of RNG when it comes to joining tournaments. Depending on the roll of the dice, you may be placed against someone that's closer to your skill level, that you might be stronger than, or against someone that is not. Who knows what the next few minutes will hold, though. I am a little bit concerned because I do have some stuff to do tonight. So I can't wait for too long. It's kind of pessimistic to say that, oh, well, the chances of you continuing with the tournament are fairly slim, but you never know sometimes. If I had managed to win the second set against Kaiju, who knows, I might even be playing against Kalen right now. Kalen just destroyed Jojo Aizen, so maybe I would have lost against that one, who knows. Honestly, I didn't expect to do as well as I did in Tekken anyway. I didn't practice nearly as much. But to be fair, I guess I've been playing Tekken-ish games for a lot longer than I've ever been playing Guilty Gear. So I probably contributed a little bit to it, right? Come on, challenge. You gotta update. Usually my streams end at 8 o'clock. Those matchups are taking a while. And I do mean a while. I'm so sorry to anyone that's in chat that's currently watching this. Not much to look at right now. When you start hearing me screaming, you'll know that the next match has started. In the time since the last match ended, though, I could probably have gotten some more practice in, huh? Right now, I'm so, like, riled up with adrenaline that it might not be necessary. Loser of 12. Oh, so it's between I'm either fighting Thief or Lucky Neffy. Curious what they're like, to be honest. I wish I could be flying the wall in that room. Who knows what to expect, really? Just got an email. Next up, matchup awaits me. Looks like we're playing against Thief. Oh, what a day. Alright, chat, here we go. Except I need to give him my Steam information. Let me hold and get it. Go ahead and get that really quick. Need to go find myself though first. How do I get my Steam profile again? Hold up. Gotta relearn how to do this shit. How to do this shit properly. Game has yet to crash. Yet. Let's go ahead and close any web browsers. Here we go. Hope he's not kidding when he said that he really is in Asia. And so begins our next match. Infinite Azure. Wish me luck, chat. I'll probably need it. Especially if they really are playing Elisa. They are playing Elisa. Cool. Holy shit, that was cool. God damn. Well, this game is pretty much set. No way that was gonna hit. Really? Kicks?
Round three. Fight.
Yeah, no shit, you're really strong. How do I fight against this? Let's go.
I got this.
Round one. Fight.
Kicks, then? Is that the key to it?
Perfect.
Oh, that's fucking disgusting.
Four. Fight.
There's no contest though. Oh wait, shit. What is fucking we got 4 minutes to go before the end of stream. And we're going to go ahead and end it there, actually. I do have some family obligations to get to that I've been putting off. They were supposed to be for today, but put them off to tomorrow morning. I would go. I'm actually wondering if FIFA is streaming right now. If so, we can just go ahead and send my followers to them. I think it's this person right here.
No, well, I kind of got scared, honestly, when you searched for the tournament. It was kind of like, that's just scary. They like entered like right.
Let's go ahead and.
And I just like nap. Oh, you thought you clarified because I can rage quit and Tekken's call. Yeah, actually, my first player match today, I was against the person who had 2,000 wins, and then I almost beat them, and then they rage quit. Plus one.